Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Guiche Mackenzie, a pastor in the St. Andrew's Presbytery in Argentina. I bring greetings from our moderator, Ruling Elder Alberto Ermili, and our stated clerk, Ruling Elder Ricardo Luna, and all the churches down there. As I was preparing to speak to you here, a Bible verse came to my mind, and it's a weird one. It's Numbers 13:33. It says, "And there we saw the Nephilim, the sons of Amal, who come from the Nephilim, and we seemed to ourselves like grasshoppers, and so we seemed to them." That's how we feel with the EPC. We picture a large monster, and we're like a grasshopper saying, "Hey, here we are, down south." When we started our relationship with the EPC, we had the privilege of getting to know many of you in small settings. In 1987, we became one of your presbyteries, and I am saying this because many of you were not at that time with the EPC. Having an international presbytery was a courageous step that your denominational leaders took at that moment. Our denomination was about to die. We had been part of the Church of Scotland, but they had abandoned us. There were only five very weak churches and one pastor, and there was much confusion and resignation. And those EPC leaders saw the need and came down to help. Several brothers and sisters visited us throughout the years, and we received several missionaries and did various projects together. In 2004, we jointly agreed to become an independent body, a national body in Argentina, releasing the EPC from having us as a formal presbytery. And so we established a fraternal relationship that continues to be enjoyed to this day. With God's help, we've become a stronger denomination in Argentina, and we continue to thrive at a slow but steady pace. We are now eight particular churches, some of which have several sites. We have one church plant at the moment, and five churches that are in the process of being received by the presbytery. We're 17 pastors, and we have some candidates coming up in the next year. In the meantime, we also won the Soccer World Tournament for the third time. That had to be said. I didn't know where to put that in the speech, but I had to say it at some point. And by the way, as of this month, I believe as of this Saturday, we are sending you our one and only Lionel Messi to your Miami team. We hope that will bless your country. And that's one way we are contributing to you. Don't you dare taking that for granted. At the beginning of this month, our presbytery met and approved to create a committee that will explore ways to rekindle our ministerial relationship with the EPC, not only at the national level, but also aiming at establishing mutually beneficial partnerships with presbyteries and local churches. We aim at exploring different ways in which a church or presbytery might want to connect with us and do ministry together. So if your church or if you're a presbytery leader and you would like to explore ways in which we can serve God together, please feel free to come and talk to me. We are talking with your national leaders to create an updated agreement in our fraternal relationship that might include the possibility of these local partnerships. We are very much looking forward to those connections. And we have scarce resources, but God has given us big hearts and a great desire and willingness to serve. We look forward to continue to explore new ways in which this relationship can be enhanced for God's glory. Thanks for hearing. God bless you all.